commitment is death for a man. That doesn't mean you shouldn't do it. Anything that challenges your sense of self, anything that challenges what you're used to doing, your habits, your routines, that is death. Commitment will kill the man you were before, but you will emerge in a good relationship more alive at the end of it. From every death comes life.